Good evening. In tonight's top story... Okay... In tonight's top story, the capstone of the Empire State Building was set today. Reconstruction of the world's major cities has now been completed. In a related story, the perpetrators of the mass destruction, George, Lizzie, and Ralph, continue to draw record crowds to see them in captivity. The monsters will now be separated for safety precautions. George will remain in New York, Lizzie is being shipped to Tokyo, and Ralph will be held in London. The markets were up sharply today.
We have a live special report from Nancy Scott. Did you hear me? A live report from Nancy Scott. Announce it, you fool.
And now, with a special report, Nancy Scott.
This is Nancy Scott reporting. Oh my gosh, did you see that? Once again, Skull Labs have been unable to contain their genetic experiments. Military forces have yet to mobilize, and this report has reason to fear for her life. Public, beware. Get inside. Lock your doors, your windows, and for goodness sake.
Thank you for that report, Nancy. Heaven help us. They're on a rampage!
Ah! Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.